Well, last summer, we told you the story of a 7-mile stretch of Fellows Creek, which winds behind many homes in Canton Township. Some of those homes are in danger because of the ever-widening creek. Jason Colthorpe checked to see if there was any progress on that today, and he joins us live with more on that story. Hi, Jason. Good evening.
Hey, Kim. No good progress really to report on this, unfortunately. What's happened here is more of these folks' homes, their backyards basically, have fallen into this creek. And the woman I've been speaking to basically wants this creek, which has an S curve to it, to be reshaped, steered away from their properties. But so far, Wayne County has done anything but that. When Robin Lamb told us about the erosion of Fellows Creek behind her home in Canton Township on August 1st, she was worried about further destruction.
It's just getting worse, obviously.
And yes, more of her property has fallen into the creek, and part of a dead tree from the erosion took out her power lines. All of that after she was forced to move her septic tank.
Oh, I'm completely out of money. Completely.
Besides the thousands of dollars, it's hard for Lamb to even put into words the stress it's caused.
Constant. Since November of 2015. I just want somebody to help us save our home.
Wayne County Commissioner Joe Barone and his staff have been out to survey the property since last summer. He admits the creek is under the county's purview, but the question is how the creek came to encroach on those properties. He tells me today he wants a thorough assessment done before these homes start to crumble.
I started asking for help 20 years ago. And they waited until it got to be this, you know, hundreds of thousands of dollars problem. And now they don't feel like they have the money for it.
You can understand the frustration for sure. Now, the county does actually have a little money set aside for this problem, $5,000 for every mile of that creek there. So they have $35,000. But if it's a drainage problem, then it is looking to be more of a $100,000 problem. And you can see the county's problem with handling it there. Now, I did just get a call from the county moments before this story went on air, and they just wanted to remind me that they are staying in contact with the homeowner and they hope to find a way forward and take care of this problem. Guys, back to you.